Right now, crews are battling two small fires burning in Fremont County. The Canyon City Area Fire Protection District says an apparent lightning strike sparked that fire. The wildland fire is burning southwest of Canyon City. As of 3 o'clock, only one tree was burning high on the ridge west of the Ecology Park. On Fremont County Road 3, another small wildland fire is burning north of Beaver Creek Trailhead in a remote area on land managed by the Bureau of Land Management.